Just imagine, you work for a company that implements machine tools. Now just imagine that you are responsible for this company. You know the story. Price wars, cost pressure, legal restrictions, and so on. Sounds, well, not so good anymore, doesn't it? So a word to the wise. Consider the ways your company can meet these challenges most effectively. At Bosch Rexroth, we've already been doing a little thinking, and we've come up with an idea or two. Lower energy costs, for example. True, we aren't the first to have come up with this bright idea, but at least we can offer a concrete solution. Variable speed pump drives, VSPs for short. Okay, so what's so special about VSPs? Our variable speed pump drives function in much the same way as do automatic transmissions, maintaining ideal motor speed at all times and using no more than the necessary motor power. That's energy efficient, and it cuts costs too. For a feeding time of 45 seconds and a turning time of 5 seconds, a conventional hydraulic drive requires approximately 4,200 kWh per year. For 10 machines, that adds up to a total of 42,000 kWh. At the price of 10 cents per kWh, then, your energy costs amount to 4,200 euros per year. Now imagine that your lathes have been enhanced and are now equipped with our variable speed pump drives. One machine would then require only 2,600 kWh per year. For 10 machines, this amounts to 26,000 kWh and the significantly lower cost per year of 2,600 euros. Hard to imagine, but this means a savings of 1,600 euros per year, leading to a cost reduction of 40% over conventional drive systems. And what's more, other machine cycles can increase their savings potential to up to 50%. Variable speed pump drives will not only lower your energy costs, but will also help you adhere to legal requirements. Noise reduction levels, for example. Conventional power units generate a sound level of 72 dBA. In the case of our 10 machines, that's one hell of a noise. Now imagine that your lathe are now equipped with our variable speed pump drives. The sound level sinks to 62 dBA. That's 10 fewer decibels, effectively halving the perceived volume. Lower energy costs and noise reduction with the help of variable speed pump drives made by Rexroth. Clever solutions for the challenges we face today. Imagine picking up the phone and asking your machine tool supplier about the energy-saving solutions from Rexroth 4EE for machine tools. Just imagine. It's easy if you try.